On Saturday, September 22, 1906, Carlton defeated Fitzroy by 49 points to win its first VFL Premiership. A then record crowd of 44,437 gathered at the MCG to watch Fitzroy's former clubman, Jack Worrell, steer the Blues to a classy victory over his old side. Newspapers reported that pubs in Carlton dispensed free beer that afternoon.